Hey, what up YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Bioshock Infinite. When we last left off, we rode these skylines. We're getting closer to Elizabeth. I did a bunch of these nice, sweet aerial attacks. Check it out. Oh, a couple of those. Look at 360, I'm doing 360. 360! Oh, nailed it. But yeah, we're getting closer to Elizabeth. They haven't found her yet. She's at the monument, I believe. So we gotta get to the monument. And after that, I'm not sure what's gonna happen. But let's just get a little searchy search over here. Find Elie's ball. Pretty sure we have to go right here. Ooh, maybe go on this. Oh yeah, glitch. Glitch, breaking the game right here. Game breaking. Oh, I miss glitches from the Halo series. Going out of the map. Oh, hello. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I break your neck? Kobe! Wait, what was underneath, though? There was something underneath. My wallet is full. I seen, like, there was an open door. Oh, yes. Oh, my God, that hurt me. There we go. Cabinet. Wait, I don't want to go that way. I don't want to go. How do you change direction? There we go. It's so cool. I would have never thought of this in a million years. It's called Bioshock Skyline.
Delaware with flaming sword and the wings of angels.
Why did they just do that?
Father Washington.
The hell? Someone just said stand down and they just stop. What a bunch of bitches. Can I kill him? Oh, I can. Yep. God bless him. You guys are stupid. That's for trying to kill me. Kiss my ass. Get fucked. Open the door. Open the door. Oh shit, I did open it. Oh my god, they all stop. I wonder what happens if I threw birds out. It's a domino effect.
The roof. I'll take that skyline to Monument Island.
And murder. Look, they don't even care. No fucks given.
I know why you've come, false shepherd. I see every sin that blackens your soul. Wounded knee.
False shepherd, it's a birthmark, and I'm very sensitive about
it. The drinking, the gambling. And of course, Anna.
Anna?
And now, to repay a debt.
Debt.
You
a debt?
From my land.
I didn't come for nothing. Why can't you just
talk
to these guys?
Not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
They should make a game
prophecy
where
is my
you can talk to the game like, hey, come on,
as
man.
Blood is yours.
And then they're
you
like,
know
oh,
why
God.
These
and
men will die for me?
And then game over.
Because I have seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker?
Yo, mama
bring
brought me here.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt. This will end in blood, Quint. Then again, it always does with you, doesn't it?
Wait, what?
It always ends in blood.
Oh. Uh-oh. It's a trigger word.
You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted.
Oh, he's on a blimp?
Go back to the Sodom from which you came.
No, you go back there, you douche. I is not going back anyway. Where's more of your troops? Oh!
Holy shit.
Zeppelin? Led Zeppelin. How do I get there?
Can't get a shot!
guy out.
Throw him up, throw him up!
Yeah! Oh, yeah, keep shooting, alright. I will keep shooting my ass off. Wait, I'm on the Zeppelin, right? Yeah, I'm on the Zeppelin. Led Zeppelin. Dimo Fletcher. That's a lot of bullets.
I gotta find the controls to take this thing to Monument Island.
Yeah, I'm looking for it. No! Turn around. Wait, I'll kill that lady right now. Hold on, lady, I'll kill you. Is this like a bomb? Can you drop like a bomb?
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I ain't? Well, you don't know Booker. No, I won't kill you. No women and children.
Okay. I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything.
Oh, this guy's flying.
And I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to.
That's sick.
Amen.
The Lord forgives, but he doesn't have to. Awesome. Oh! What the hell?
Jesus!
I should have shot that bitch.
Oh. Hell out of here.
Escape the Zeppelin? Worth it! Kobe! Wow, that was tight. I knew I should have killed that bit. Oh. Needs more horns, guys. Wow. Man, that was. I knew I should have shot that fucking bitch. Something was telling me drama. Shoot her in the face. What do these do? Causes the corpse of murder crow's victims to become crow traps. Oh, I'm gonna save up for that then. That's sick. It's like a little upgrade. I'm gonna save up. I ain't gonna be buying fucking, what is it? Like salts and stuff for the vending machines. There's literally shit everywhere. Item clothes. Your mama's clothes. I'm just gonna use this. These. Give me money. More money means I can buy the upgrade. Hey, now I'm not gonna get none of the armor. Yes, leave area. Welcome to Monument Island. Achievement unlocked. That's sick. This game's so fun. Why'd I wait this long to play it? Uh-oh.
Scared. Oh,
I'm scared. I'm so hiding in the woods.
Monument Island.
I'm hiding right here. I'm hiding right here. They'll never find me. They'll look forever. Look at that. See, they'll stand right here. You can't see me.
Wonder why they got her locked up in this place.
Because she's crazy. She's a woman. Oh! That's it? I want to jump somewhere else. Who's that? Oh, look at this pervert. Why does it gotta be? Why does it gotta be a black guy that's the pervert?
Someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir.
Yes,
they got a dog about to tell. Mm-hmm. And they don't know whether to hang on or run.
They run to hang on. Run to hang. Oh, Sparky Sparks. Okay. I'm not a freaking scientist.
These do.
Well, turn it red.
Huh.
Poetry book, page 11. Page 13. This guy probably's like watched me my whole life or something. What does that mean? This gotta mean something. anything? Turning different colors? That's cool. We made a different color changing machine. It's all going this way. Nope, not yet. Whoa. Do not approach. Fuck that.
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle.
Wait, I don't want to go there.
The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor. Because they are
it's
the train
tumor.
Which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing
the
that Elizabeth
doing to her?
Will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray.
Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass, and the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late. Like, just in the siphon alone. I don't. Oh! Something's happening!
Oh! What is it? Specimen present? Man, they think she's like an object? It's kind of fucked up.
Dressing room.
Dressing room.
That's where we need to go.
I told you there's a bunch of perverts in here. Dressing room. That's the ass fucker. Pervert. Does she not know or what? What's she doing? She just wants to go to Perry. She knows someone's watching. Look at her playing the part. Fucking bitch. Dining room. She knows what she's doing. Watch, she's doing something. Oh, I dropped a fork. How clumsy of me. Look at her. Oh. Hey, what are you putting on the shroud for? What the hell?
Whoa.
What? You guys watching this? Wait, was that the future?
Whatever that was.
They didn't have fire engines like that in 1912. That was awesome. I go that way? This way? Which way? This way? Where's next? What we're gonna see in the toilet? To the toilet, to the toilet.
This job's getting worse all the time.
Phonograph.
What makes the girl different?
Your
I
mama.
Suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not.
A library.
A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
Peas in the... This ain't the library!
Holy shit. Alright. I can do this.
This says, whoa. Oh my god, I'm on someone's face. To the cheek. Dancing cheek to cheek. Oh, cool. Let me in. Oh, this is getting creepier. Yep. Yep.
Hello.
Oh, fuck.
It's like every Disney character ever.
Knock it off!
Hello.
Will you stop it?
Not here to hurt you.
Who are you?
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away.
My name's Booker. Oh, bitch. Domestic violence up in here? Come here. Well, how do I right click this micro? Backhand.
Are you real?
Oh, her pinky's gone. Freak.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here.
Yeah,
just a minute. I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Sure. Stop it. You're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
It's a bird. You gotta set the bird free from the cage. What the hell? How do you get that key?
It's a way out.
Did he just... Ah! Hey, what the fuck? Let me in, bitch. No, you follow me.
I have the buttons. Here.
The buttons.
We'll
the
see
weapons.
About that.
Man, these guys got some amazing
Who are you? Why
architectural.
Did you come here?
Save me, girl. What are you complaining about? You're leaving me. Come on, hurry up, Brooker. Catch up to Elizabeth.
This way, come on.
Eyes coming, eyes coming. Brooker's just like, that's cool.
Wait!
Now?
Hurry!
Claws? I'm trying. Look. You see me running in place?
Call the elevator!
Hey, call the elevator.
The hell? Press the button!
Yeah, bitch. It's one of those monkey things, I bet.
They were watching me?
No shit.
All this time.
What do you think?
Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I?
You're a freak.
What am I?
You're the girl who's getting out of this tower.
Oh, what the hell is that thing? Can I kill it? Well, he died.
This way.
What the fuck is that? Is that what was calling me? That bird? It would look
He's
like a bird.
Tearing the building apart.
Be careful, Elizabeth.
Did nothing to
How
it.
Do you know my name?
Not now.
I swear I wasn't watching you through those panels. I swear.
There's a door up here.
Out of the way. Let me
try. Yeah, let a man do it. I'm a man's man. A man's man's man.
Which way?
Up.
Up. Where'd she go? There's just a giant, like, Metroid bird chasing me. It's whatever, though. Make sure all my stuff's good. What?
No! No!
Oh! That would have broken arm. Where's she? Oh my god! Where is Elizabeth? Oh my, holy shit. That's sick. Oh, that's tight. Dude, that bird is freaking scaring me right now. Here comes the dismount. Man, this place is going to hell. It's like, got here. How far am I going to fall? Ah, it's a bird. Get away. What happened? Punctured the... Oh. That's it? What are you doing to me, Elizabeth? You nasty ass.
Anna.
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 No,
it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living.
The land of the lost?
Let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine.
Get off me.
Just give me a minute.
Bitch.
Do you hear that? It's music.
Go on. I just...
Land of the living.
I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Are they back on Earth? Or whatever? He's even there to pass out on the ground. What a bitch. Fucking 4 hours later. Oh, okay. We're still in Columbia. I thought we were back.
Where is she?
What's it called? Elizabeth. We just found her and now we lost her. Alright, guys. Well, I'm going to end it there. That was a pretty cool episode. Fucking crazy. Well, we find Elizabeth and now she's lost again. But I hope you guys are enjoying this Let's Play. Man, look how beautiful this looks. Holy crap. This looks awesome. But anyways, go ahead and leave a comment and a like in the comment section below. Tell me what you guys think. If you're liking it, even if you guys are disliking it. But until then, it's your boy, The Drama 1988, with another Let's Play of Bioshock Infinite. Take it easy, guys.